record it down, she'll be okay.
Yeah. No, I'm okay.
Follow me, but I'll fuck over
there. Everyone do the last word. Okay. At what point let him take over the lead? Okay. I'm going to
stay on that side. I'll leave him. I'll follow him.
Back to the
all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble.
Ohio, all the way back to 1969. We are going all the way back to Woodstock. Are y'all ready to go back in time? You gotta help me out, you see. To get this time machine started, it takes energy. We're gonna get that from you. So when we count to four, one, two, three, four, we want everybody to stand up. Scream as loud as you can, and we're gonna take that energy to get our Graham Cars time machine all the way back to Woodstock. Are y'all ready to go back in time? Well, get ready, y'all. Get ready to scream. And after that, when we land in Woodstock, I want you to dance with me, and sing with me, and party with me. Can you do that, Ohio? Get ready, Ohio. Get ready, y'all. One, on, Brother Sean.
Thank you for letting me be myself.
All night long.
Give it up for Larry Graham! Make some noise for Larry Graham! What did we just see, ladies and gentlemen?
I have been coming to Kettering here at Fraze for many, many years. Well, thank you to all the people who keep coming back year after year for this show. But I have never seen everybody in this whole place stand up for like a half hour straight. So give yourselves a big round of applause. Now, is Larry gone? Do you need him? I mean, you can't leave, right? I mean, he is sort of like Elvis, let me just say. I've been on the road with this guy for the last month, and he is... I wish that I could be, in my next life, the cool that he has in his pinky. That's how cool he is. Are you guys having a good time tonight? I guarantee you, as much fun as you're having, we're having more. Sorry about that. But it is a great, beautiful night here in Ohio, and all that music that takes us all the way back in time feels so good. Now, we all know Larry Graham as the funk master of all time. As I said earlier, he invented the way that the modern bass guitar is played. Without him picking up that bass, the world of music as we know it would be completely changed. We all stand on the shoulders of that guy. He is a true icon. And we know him as kind of the guy who really put funk on the map.
Yeah.
But if you really want to get to know the real Larry Graham, it's all about the romantic ballad.
Yeah.
Do we have any lovers in the house tonight? Now, if you came with someone and didn't just say yes, you're in deep doo-doo. I know one way that we could probably get Larry Graham back out on stage. Is if we played a little romance. And the alto saxophone is romance in a saxophone. At least I'm gonna try. I'm not Gerald Albright, okay? But I'm gonna try. You ready for it? I want you to nuzzle up to that special someone that you came with tonight. We promised not to look out there and watch. If you came alone here to the Fraze, get to know your neighbor. Here we go. Come on, Greg. Is it okay? Should we put it up a little bit more? It's not out here yet. I guess it's not sexy enough. Thank you.
such a joy to be on this summer side-by-side tour, not only with a great saxophone player, but a great person, Mr. Dave Cars. You have touched my heart tonight. So I want you to know that this song is coming from my heart to you. And please know I mean that. Because every time I come to Ohio, I get so much love. But this is dedicated to all who have been in love, who are in love, or who will be in love in the future. Does that come out of basic? This is dedicated to the Ohio. Check it out.
Come on, y'all.
dance up on the stage.
We need some dancers up here.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Higher, 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 higher
everybody say,